Study shows children whose parents set consistent rules about TV use were less likely to exceed recommended screen time limits, no more than 1 to 2 hours per day. But if you add up the time some kids spend in front of the TV screen, whether it be computer, TV, cell phones, video games, it's more hours than anything else in their lives except sleep. In today's Connect with Kids, Deirdre Fitzpatrick looks into what they're missing out on.
Come on, get up.
Sabrina and her brother Ruben are fighting over the family computer.
It's my turn!
At the same time, their younger brother Daniel is playing video games with a friend.
It's just fun killing other people and stealing their stuff.
And sister Alina wants to watch her favorite program on the big TV.
I dream about watching TV and I watch SpongeBob in my head.
Four kids in one family who love anything with a screen.
It's just nowadays it seems like they're a lot lazier and just want to sit on the tube and on the phone all the time.
A recent survey from the Kaiser Family Foundation found that kids spend up to 7.5 hours per day with electronic media, which raises the question, for all those hours, what are the kids not doing? Experts say they're not reading, not studying, not exercising, or even talking with people.
Instead of using that time to become an adult by learning how to talk to adults, learning how to talk to women, learning how to talk to men, learning how to figure out what they want to do with their lives, those are hours that are lost that can never really be regained.
Yolanda has tried to limit her kids' time in front of the screen.
Well, my mom gives me an hour, but I usually do like 3 hours if they don't notice.
Even though I get frustrated with it, I allow it to happen because that's what makes her happy.
Deirdre Fitzpatrick, KCRA 3 reporting.